Science Laboratories, Firearms Research Group, Firearms Research and Development. Fire in the hole.
we could.